It's a mobile handheld biometric device. It's meant to be used in the field. It allows field agents to take fingerprints, to take photographs, and using a PDA, it allows them to gather information about individuals who they come across in the field, find out whether or not they're wanted, whether or not they're legal, or so on and so forth.
If you look on top of here, this is an infrared gas analyzer. And so you know that CO2 is a greenhouse gas, right? And why CO2 is a greenhouse gas is because it absorbs heat, right? Well, this machine takes that property and uses it to measure CO2 over time. So what you can do is to go to new measurements. If you see the CO2 here, you can see the CO2 reading. This is in parts per million. And you see it's like at 880. The concentration of CO2 in the atmosphere is like at 385. So because we're here and we're breathing, we're making that CO2 concentration higher than it would be otherwise. So what we do to measure it is you can like put soil collars in the soil, and you can place this over there like this. And over time, it will draw down the concentration of CO2 and then measure the rate at which that concentration builds up over time. So by using this instrument, we can get rates of CO2 release off of soil. Does that make sense?
So this is a Wimsers generator, and it works with charge pickup. The clumps on either side pick up charge from the discs, which are rotating in opposite directions, kind of similar to dragging your feet on the carpet. We have positive and negative charge generated in your finger. And the bell in the center is charged oppositely from the bells on the side. So the ringer in between them starts off with an opposite charge from the center bell and is drawn towards it, but then when it hits that, it has the same charge, and it's repulsed. So they swap charges back and forth. And if you build up too much of the potential difference, you'll see it hard. So this is actually an early lightning detector used by Benjamin Franklin. Emo measures acceleration.
G force. So this instrument is see the excitation there, orientation. And I can stop the button and see there's my waveform right there.